Okay. Stay right there. All right, here's your peanut butter deal. Here you go, baby. Here's your peanut butter they say to give ya. Right here. Oops, easy, easy, easy. Look. That's what Mama got for you. But yeah, what do you think about that? Huh? Like that, Willow? She likes it. But I don't have a way of making it stay, so I'll just have to hold it with my hand. Yeah, I'll have to hold it with my hand, sister. Just a minute, okay? And that'll make you not hate taking a tub, you see. Aw, here's a some puppy dicks. Oh, what a good girl. I know she had some stuff on you. We gotta get that stuff off her dirty. Where's the dirty girl? She's a good baby. Yeah, the good baby just said online on YouTube that you could take this Kong thing that comes with most puppies' little welcome kits from your vet. You put peanut butter in it and attach it to the tub. I did not want to attach it. But she seems to be interested enough that she's dealing with it, so that's good. We gotta get you over here where they can see ya. Yeah. Uh-huh. Mama gotta wash that baby. Make her clean. Yeah, this is only the second bath I've given her in 2.5 weeks. The first one was very quick. It was in the kitchen sink, and she did not like it. But my other Boston that I have was bathed from the moment she came home, because when I got her, she was in with her brothers and sisters. And she was very stinky all the way home, the 2.5 hours that we had to drive. That dog stunk. We took care of that bitch as soon as we got home. Yeah. And Willow's mama's house, where we got her from, she came over here to her new home really clean. But as everyone knows, this is Willow. Say hi. Say hi. Yes, say hi, baby. Everyone knows puppies get dirty. And I took her to the vet Friday and got her shots. And she has to have her nose clipped because her nose does not let her get enough air. So if you hear her struggling for air, that's why. She can open her mouth and breathe, but she really needs to get clipped because her nose is really bad. So, we're going to get that done relatively quickly. So, all right, baby. She's just excitable right now because she don't really understand what's going on. Here's your peanut butter. Want your peanut butter? Look up, baby. Get your peanut butter. There you go. See? It's okay. Mama just washing you. That's all. We got to get you clean. Get your puppy tubby. Yes. Wash that tail. She's got a weird looking tail, but that makes her unique. That makes her very unique. Her's a pretty girl, her mama knows, yes. Almost done washing, okay, baby? Gotta wash you good, okay? So mommy can get your new dress on you, and you'll be warm, okay? Whatever that was on your stomach, I wanna make sure I get it off, okay? It's all right, baby, it's all right. I use Alvino, not Albino, Vino Baby. Usually I get the oatmeal, but they didn't have it, you know, stocked since the pandemic began. It's been rather low, so I just got the regular Vino, and it's very soothing and makes them very soft. It does not dry them out. And I use it on my other dog, and she gets a lot of baths because she likes to dig. And that's okay. That's okay, because my mama knows, yeah. So this is Willow's first official tubby up. She had a little one in the kitchen sink, but she's getting big, and her can get her tubby up in the regular tub. Looks like she's a good baby. Gotta get all that soap off, sissy. Okay, almost done, baby. You're okay, I got you. Good girl. You're okay. She's very cold, and she don't really, she doesn't dislike the bath. I think she's just cold. Mama got a shirt to put on her. So if I get her rinsed off, then we'll get her dry and get a warm shirt on her. It's springtime, and it just continues to get cold, so I don't want her to get too cold. No, it's a good baby. Her likes the tubby. I just don't really understand. And as a puppy, when I give them their bath in the sink, I hold them up against me. And I can't do that in here. Look, baby. Get her. Make sure you get all the soap off, sissy. Make sure you're all good and clean, okay? Almost done. That's a good Willow. That's a good Willow. Yes, that's a good baby. I know. Almost done. It's okay. It's okay. You're okay. I got you. There you go. You're okay. I'm gonna make sure Mama got it off your underneath, okay, baby? That's one more spot. Let's make sure. I don't want you to have soap on you, okay, baby? I think it's still on you, baby. Is it? Is that soap on you? I guess maybe it's okay. I don't want her to have soap on her. That certainly won't work. You're okay, baby. Almost done. She's cold. Yeah. Okay, let's let the water out. It's okay. I got you. Yes, you're okay. There you go, baby. I got you. Mama's going to get you out. So that's today's bath, and I will give her some more peanut butter in a second to reward her. And that's it.